out onto Kovalchuk, and Kovalchuk a shot that's carefully played away by Lundqvist. Now Ponikarovsky with it. Through one in front, blocked there. Scramble for it there. They poke away at it. Still it's loose. Poked out by Kovalchuk. They score! And Dream! It's over! Free, meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass, flagged down by Green, played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe. Rebound. Score! The Stanley Cup! Martinez!
Sends it across for Campoli. Went over his stick, but Ryan Johnson clears the zone. Hamhuis intercepts. Dumps the puck back in. Campoli has it. Flips it. Burrow steals. Cutting in. Shoots. Scores! They've slain the Dragon! Alex Burrows. 5:22 into overtime. Game 7 goes to Vancouver. And the Canucks are off to the second round.
Burrows bags it. And the Canucks celebrate. They've done it. They've clobbered the Hawks. It took a while to get there. Up 3 games. Tied. Overtime. And Alex Burrows, goals blocker. Canucks are going on to the next round.
Gaining the zone, Bonino has Haglund moving to the net. It's spiked out of the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Ben one around in front. Haglund is shot. Score! It's over! Chicago. That one gloved down by Erickson. Builder to hit now, and Nyquist, oh my, he's run into by Boland. Right back ahead comes Seabrook with a shot. He scores!
The Boston Bruins now turn it over. A 2-on-1. Knubel coming with Ward. Knubel with a chance. Backhander loose. They score! They score! They score! It's over! Ward on the rebound! Good morning! Good afternoon! And good night, Boston! The king is dead! There will be a new Stanley Cup champion! The Capitals are still dancing! A rebound off Thomas, and the Capitals have won it in Boston in Game 7.
And now sent a hit, kicked up by Oppozo. Tavares, pad stop Luongo. Tavares now scores! John Tavares! And the 23-year wait is over!
Centers. That was blocked. Daniel gets the puck, feeds it back. Kevin Bieksa fakes the shot. Bieksa wrists one in front. That deflects to the far corner. Burrows hustles after the puck, works it free to Edler. Now knocked down by Heistick. Deflects back to Bieksa. He shoots. He scores. Kevin Bieksa. 10-18 into overtime. Canucks, for the third time in their history, will play for the Stanley Cup.
The slap shot from Bieksa stuffs the Sharks. Hang on the wall. And the Canucks are going to the Stanley Cup final.
There's ticker tape.
Followed up by Nash. Away from Dominic Moore. And now another change in lines for the two teams. Markov tries to play further and can't. Desharnais trying to flex ahead. Touches one along but can't get out with it. Follow up from Markov. Very careful trying to play it a second time. Can't do it. Here's St. Louis moving in.
Wedding lost his stick. Puck comes out to Martinez. Martinez with a shot. It's in! The Kings are headed to the Stanley Cup Final. The shot by Martinez deflected. It beats Crawford. It will be the Los Angeles Kings and the New York Rangers. Game one, Wednesday night at Staples Center.
Granlin tied up by Hayda. Hovenville and Granlin crisscross. Granlin with the puck. Granlin. Trying to fight off a check as he plays to the point. Instead, he works his way back free. Granlin, fire score!
Came up high, battled for there, swung along by Subban, canceled out by McQuaid, taken to the outside and led on back now for Horton. Score!
Played here by Danny Heatley, and out they come 2-on-1. This is Niederreiter holding on to it, and he scores! Niederreiter wins the series for the Minnesota Wild.
Goaltender Reimer back to the front again and never got all the way through. Now Marchand with it. Hands it off. Bergeron on the top. Rebound chance in front. Taken is there. Puck comes free. Score! Patrice Bergeron, who tied the game, has won it in overtime.
Incredible, incredible pressure by the Bergeron line that had so much trouble scoring all during this series.
Sends it around to the near side of the Chicago zone. Bickle, they force a turnover. Here's Tays and Kane. 2-on-1, hustling back his point. Now Bichette's goal! Patrick Kane in overtime!
Dennis Seidenberg stepping in. Whitney. Ray Whitney tees it up. Thomas the save. They score! They score! And guess who? Scotty Walker is the hero! Carolina is on their way to the Eastern Conference Finals on a goal by by Scott Walker with 1:14 left in overtime. Scotty Walker, who was the byproduct of all the controversy in game number 5. And the Carolina Hurricanes, for the second time in the postseason, have won a game 7 on the road.
But they are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandle. Drive by Girardi to save.
Stephon, face-offs, talk about how important they are. Going into overtime, the Rangers had only won 36%. We talked about how the Rangers are a team that run more face-off plays than any team in the National Hockey League. Offensive zone, neutral zone, defensive zone, and this was one of those plays. The face-off win, good help there from Faust, Yandle to the point, the shot from Girardi, big rebound. Hope he could never get back to his feet, and the reaction from Derek Stephon. And the Rangers move to the East Conference Final. And the reaction from Henrik Lundqvist. And from the Ranger bench, the set face-off play.
The third star from Washington, number 70,
one man's floor, another man's ceiling. He said he wanted to go through tonight without any painkillers. We don't know any different. And he's been a factor. On the lead now. Here comes Richards. Mike Richards spins it. Late guy Carl walking in. One more Gagne! He scores! Simo Gagne! The Flyers survive and force game 5. To Samuelson. Back to Levda again. Let's it go. And it went wide. Rebound. Holmstrom in front. Across. Oh, and it was denied from Hill. Fed back across by Rafalski. Samuelson holds it there and then twirls. Walker watching him as it came back to Levda. And a shot. And wow.